Fixed arcing contact. Tools required: 8mm socket, extension and ratchet. Accessories required. Check the status of the breaker. The breaker should be in off position. Check the racking interlock, if any. Now, breaker is in service position. Take out the racking handle from the cradle. Insert the handle in the slot provided for rack in and rack out, and rotate it in anti-clockwise direction until breaker comes to isolated position. Place the racking handle back to its position. Pull out the breaker up to maintenance position. Press and rotate the clamp to release the arc chute. Remove the old arc chute. Rotate and loosen the fastener with the help of ratchet. Remove the fixed arcing contact. Engage new arcing contact. Tighten the fastener with the help of ratchet. Close it with the help of closing push button. Check gap between fixed and moving contact with the help of gauge. The gap should be 0.9 plus or minus 0.1 mm. If the gap is not correct, loosen the fixed arcing contact, adjust gap and tighten again with the help of ratchet. Now, trip the ACB. Place arc chute on the top of the pole. Ensure molded edges of the arc chute covers these metallic plates. Press and rotate the clamp back to lock the arc chute. Push the breaker to isolated position. Insert the handle in the slot provided for rack in and rack out. Insert the breaker to service position by rotating handle in clockwise direction. Mounting instruction for lockable trip push button.